What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Naya, and I'm back today with another video with my mom. So her birthday in a couple days, and I'm gonna be taking her to find a fire fit. Basically, I'm becoming her stylist. And like, you got any clothes? Like, what you want? Like, how you want? You got the shoes? So I'm trying to find you something casual, something like that. So she got these Air Maxes, and my job is to find something to match this. And we about to go wherever she go, that's where we're gonna find a fit from. So I have a challenge for you today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned and see what I pull out for my mama to wear for her birthday.
Just had to take a little stop at Hardee's and get a snack, because we can't do this challenge on an empty stomach. Even though it took like, how long did it take? Like an hour just to get freaking two chicken tenders.
20 minutes.
God, but it's hot.
You go ugly, but I'm talking too, man.
But you can't eat on that empty stomach.
Oh,
but y'all enjoy this montage on the way.
You gotta find something better. So we got some jeans. How you feeling about white pants?
I got one.
Okay, what are you? I see some white pants right here. Okay. Let's see. We got some cream white. We got some white.
Yeah, let me pin your shoe.
Oh, I like these hard.
Cute. They're not on long pants.
What is they? They're not long pants. Like what? Like when you look back at the video, I'm like, dang, I see something real slow. Ain't gonna lie, I ain't seen that at first. We already got the shoes, so the shoes are done. I just need to find
what the shoes
right fit in the car.
I said, what is it?
What's what?
I looked in the box right there and looked like I was like paying attention because I was on the camera.
No.
But I just looked in the box, so I wasn't paying attention.
They pink.
Pink what, Adidas?
No, fool. Man, because it's literally a Nike box.
Pink Adidas.
What the world? With some scratchy pants. That's that girl with the scratchy pants. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't seeing nothing, but I like the little leather pants, you know. Leather pants, that's cool. Yeah, you better bow down to me, boy. Bow down. Oh, oh no, you want some bell bottoms?
No, I got that. I only wear them. Halloween.
So we can find. Okay, what about how you feel about a bodysuit with a jean jacket?
Okay.
Like a gray bodysuit, the pink shoes, and the jean jacket.
Oh no, I got to have some pink. I need that. Go get that little. See that they have more jackets like that.
Something like this.
So now you're done.
Okay, here.
What's
latex. What is this?
It's a latex.
All right, hold on, what is it?
I just need a pink jacket.
Like a pink puffer.
Huh?
A pink puffer.
What's a puffer?
Oh my gosh. A pink puffer is like, it's a jacket, a bubble coat. This will be hard, I guess. I think. Oh. Versace. This is hard.
I don't see that.
Okay.
It's a small.
God.
That's the only one?
Yeah. And two that. Guys. And a green. Yeah. Not too.
Dang, they got a large and a white. But you want something to pop out that pink, don't you?
Yes.
Probably gonna have to go to a different store.
Do it right here.
Is these some Adidas pants?
No.
I'm gonna say what though? Like a tracksuit. You want at least to look kind of little decent.
Kind of look.
Well, not a tracksuit is not really a decent, bro. Y'all, we went in there. And we didn't see nothing. So we all to another location. This dude, like, I wish I would record this dude on the ground throwing a tantrum because he has to pee.
Wait,
like,
wait.
Do you know how old you is?
Wait.
Bow.
This is real.
What's real?
What's real, bro?
Wait. What's real?
For what?
I dropped something.
What, die?
Oh, what is that? What is that? What is that?
What you love?
This dude needs every freaking thing.
In the kitchen here.
But it's right here.
Oh. You see him?
He dropped it right on the ground.
Oh. No, I was looking for it.
You didn't say nothing.
That's what you were down there looking for.
Look, when he fell on the ground trying to throw a tantrum because he got to pee instead of peeing at home, he dropped his AirPods, so I picked him up. And I kept it the whole time in the store. I knew what you was looking for. You think I was stupid? You lucky I seen him.
Oh.
Your mama. Woo! My Don ain't got his seatbelt on.
A little
I
here.
Can't.
Why? What's wrong with you?
You're gonna pee.
You gonna pee if you buckle up your seatbelt?
It's gonna go all on your hair.
That was funny.
That was hilarious. Now we about to go.
Really?
Y'all, they
I know he seen us. Like that one just pulled out in front of that one. These damn people's up here.
Like, ooh, they car, they, that old woman hitting that woman's car. Ooh, old people funny, bro. But, okay. Look, we haven't seen nothing in there.
Okay, son.
We haven't seen nothing in there at all.
It's getting chilly now.
Yeah, and we off.
Cause it's that winter storm.
They so lame, bro.
He right.
But City Trends didn't.
I ain't going to City
Trends.
Oh, we ain't going to City Trends?
No.
We haven't been to City Trends at all. But you don't know. They might be a fire. Like, what?
A fire.
She had, like, she too good for City
Trends. Well, we'll try City Trends. I don't like City Trends clothes.
We haven't been there in forever, though.
Bro, I just went in there last week, bro.
Oh, you be still going here?
Yeah, City.
You just said you went last week, you stupid.
But I didn't go for me. I'm for Kimmy.
Don't be mention my nasty name in this vlog when he not here. You hear me, boy?
Indeed.
I know, I might really have to edit this video because that music was in there too loud and Don even running through the store like a little kid. Like, this dude just don't have no type of home training. And the other store, you laying on the ground because you got to pee throwing a tantrum.
I was sitting on the ground.
He was laying, and then you kept trying to take my shoes off.
I was laying down like this. Laying down like this?
Yes.
Why are you lying? I was sitting down like this.
Why was you on the ground in the first place? Because you're too big. Like, you should have been at home.
My leg, and I was at a high.
Excuses. I tell you, that's a big kid. Like,
how am I excused?
So,
not this one.
We found that one got a pink. We found a pink one.
What if I would've told you? Never mind. Now I had to go back over there.
Ooh, that looked like Kim Possible over there. So, we want the one in the back. Getting that right there. Ah, my freaking hair stuck to the stand. Hair just got stuck on this right here. And that lady, and the lady had to help me. That's embarrassing. Mama, she got it down, but like when I was backing up, my hair got stuck on one of these things.
And then she was like, you need help?
So that's what Don laughed.
No, Don was laughing at something that he shouldn't be laughing at. That's what Don was doing. Now, y'all see what we got? You wearing the white pants with this? Mm-hmm. Ooh, got a whole fit. And then you could just put a tank top or something, or a long sleeve. My bad for the back, like, they literally no lights in here, y'all. That's how this place is made. It's weird, I know. But this is the fit, you see? We got the pink, the white, and then we got these shoes. Let me show y'all the shoes, even though y'all already seen it. But Pete the Vision, you see that? Good coordination, like. Look at that. Now, we about to show y'all, it's about to be a big transformation of her in the fit. And then y'all about to get good visuals. I'm trying to tell you, I really do this. But yeah. Okay, this is the fit. You see the pink, the white. Look at that. Turn around. Look at that. I did my thing. Like, real talk, stop playing with me. I really do this. How you like your fit? Rate it. What are you doing? Rate it from 1 to 10. How your fit is?
A 10.
See, I got a 10. Y'all comment down below what y'all think the fit is. You wanna get mail? You something stupid. Don't you rate it?
It's
8. An 8?
8.5.
Don said 8.5. Mail. Rate, you on the UT right now. Rate mama fit. 1 through 10.
Not the hat now.
She can't even see the hat. You see the pink shoes and with the what you rated?
A 10.
A 10. Donovan talking about 8.25.
That's
8.5. This is her tomorrow. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Let me know down below if y'all want me to style this dude, because y'all see he got no sense of fashion whatsoever.
Bro, this is
no.
Basketball game.
If y'all see him.
Okay, bye.